What's up? This is Joel here at the Chicago Music Exchange, and today I'm demoing for you the brand new, incredible Echo Park Clearance Amplifier. Yes, you heard right, Echo Park Amplifier. Gabriel from Echo Park decided to augment his incredible line of guitars and basses with really, really cool amplifiers. This is specifically the Clearance, which is a 9-watt single-ended Class A amplifier with a single volume knob, single tone knob, and then two inputs for a high and a low. Very much kind of in the vein of and a tribute to older, you know, tweed Fender designs, like say like a Harvard. I love a good simple amplifier. So this one, I just put the tone at about halfway, cranked the volume, I'm in the high input. And I chose this awesome Custom Shop 51 Tele just because I was trying out guitars for this thing and this one sounded great. And I don't have an Echo Park to use because Gabe's guitars are so incredible that they usually sell before they ever even get photographed and put on our website. So I don't have an Echo Park to play through the Echo Park, so I'm gonna use this nice Fender instead. But yeah, just working off the volume knob on the guitar, you can go from sparkly cleans to, you know, harmonically rich overdriven tones to just, you know, balls to the wall old school like scuzzy supro fuzz sounds. This is a great amp for doing, you know, mid 70s like earlier ZZ Top stuff. No expense was spared on the components of the amplifier itself, from the custom wrap on the cabinet to the cabinet itself is all solid 1-inch thick hand selected Douglas fir. You've got a 1/2-inch thick birch speaker baffle. The speaker itself is a custom designed warehouse guitar speaker for Echo Park. Mercury Magnetics transformers, military spec like aircraft grade. Aluminum in the chassis, just every detail that you can think of, they use the nicest parts. They're all kind of getting hand selected for this amplifier to make sure it sounded as true to the design as possible. And again, you know, one volume knob, one tone knob. I mean, a great studio amp just because of all the different tones you can kind of get out of it. But on the stage especially, you can show up to the gig, mic it, crank it, and it's still not so loud that the sound guy is going to make you turn down, so you can actually have the guitar. The amplifier at its sweet spot and just again kind of go through the clean and the dirty on your guitar here with the volume knob instead of having to use boost pedals and all this other stuff. So again, simple old school beautiful sounding amplifier if you like simple old school amplifiers for sure. That is the Echo Park Clearance. I hope you dug it. Thank you.